Deep science and technology has found a new way to tide over the skills crisis. Being able to offer purposeful jobs, such as helping to cure cancer or save the planet from catastrophic climate change, has spared Australia's burgeoning deep tech sector from the worst of the ongoing skills crisis, says the head of one of Australia's largest deep tech incubators. Deep tech refers to that part of the tech sector that strives to solve the most difficult scientific and engineering problems, including through quantum computing and battery technology. Sally Ann Williams, chief executive of Cicada Innovations, said the COVID-19 pandemic had put the spotlight on science and engineering-focused startups, allowing many to rapidly expand their operations. Sally Ann Williams, CEO of the incubator Cicada, says having a business with a purpose helps companies poach senior staff from the likes of Google and Atlassian. Cicada is a Sydney-based incubator owned by the Australian National University, University of NSW, the University of Sydney, and the University of Technology Sydney. The jobs board at Main Sequence Ventures, the venture capital firm managing the CSIRO's Deep Tech-Oriented Innovation Fund, now has a record number of vacancies on it, close to 300 jobs in deep tech.